Israel's Yad Vashem got a new conservation facility. It is the country's official memorial to the Holocaust victims, which serves as both a museum and also a research institute now. This new facility will preserve, restore and house about 45,000 artefacts and works of art. Take a look. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.